Ratio, 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 ratio.
Ratios are the multiplicative relationship between two numbers. Don't worry, you'll get it quick. For every 10 dogs, there are 5 cats in the world alive. You would say the ratio is 10 to 5. Write it with words with the colon looking like a fraction. Now you got the basics, don't deal in abstraction. You have your ratio of 10 to 5, so let's show how to use a scale factor to make an equivalent ratio. If there are 40 dogs, how many cats are there now? Use a scale factor of 4 and wow. The answer becomes clear, you no longer feel fear. Just shout it out, there are 20 cats here. Now you know the basics, and it's time to go deeper. So let's learn about the unit ratio. An equivalent ratio that contains a 1. Using these to solve problems can be fun. 10 dogs to 5 cats is a little too many. I think 1 cat is just about plenty. Use your scale factor to turn 5 cats into 1. That makes only 5 dogs, and now you're done.
Mr. Butler, that was supposed to be 2 dogs, because 10 dogs to 5 cats is the same as 2 to 1. Duh.